I love every letter of every love letter. The respect that I get from my people, there's none better. This goes far beyond the bars. This is my thank you message, weighing heavy on my heart. Beginning with track new part, ending out in the stars. Never did I imagine I'd ever make it this far. What an amazing distance, orphan to artist rapping. Started off and enlisted, now I'm a starship captain. Overloaded with passion, devoted to making work of it. For all of my supporters that often gave me encouragement, I learned from it. From every email read to every compliment, I'm honored to say that I've achieved fans on every continent. It's crazy actually, fans tattoo my name on them and name their babies after me, and I haven't even reached my apogee. This for the grand unified that flock of shows, spreading trans intellectualism across the globe. I'm often told my content direction offers hope. That's why I so appreciate the support as I walk this road. For every instance you let your sons and daughters listen, I wanted to write something most proficient. It's been described as medicine, a tool used best to extract a lie from a reverend, a vibe for the intelligent. Humbling interviews for every time you reached out just to tell me what it meant to you. I feel like I'm representing you. You were so patient with where I chose to take it, and I really wasn't sure what to wear to this, so I showed up naked, faceless, only peddling information, the sole thing to me that's sacred. But it was you that helped me show the nations great. So I'm forever thankful. I have the freedom of never needing the label say so. I'm just another number on my social worker's caseload. A living final fantasy whose eyes glowed with makeup, but grateful. So I return your love and energy. If you're listening to this, then you've become a friend to me instantly. I wish that I could hang out with every one of you, laugh and cry to kick the science over a blunt or two. This one is nothing new. Actually, it's a disguise. The truth is that I'm stuck with you. I don't even know what to do. We're family now, with me handing out lyrics like hand-me-downs. It's like you finally understand me now. And it goes both ways. Just know my dedication and devotion won't wane. The soul trend won't change. The vessel is Carl Sagan. I dare them to find its equal. This is a flagship command commissioned by my people. We'll explore it together. We can create potentially a true unified federation of astral entities. The way it was meant to be. We're simply seeds, expressions of extropy and entropy that intercede. And it will be all fingertips imprinted on history. Physically getting lost in the mystery, envisioning the future, looking at what you all have meant to me. Thanking you for all the borrowed energy.